In January, Jupiter is in the second position of your chart. This is where your finances will be doing very well. Good for investment, good for meeting with people of the money-minded kind who can teach you of their expertise and experiences. Since the lucky planet Jupiter is in the sign of position and possession, you could be offered better position, better opportunities, better investment. So luck is showering goodness throughout the month of January. And there can be good prospects and confidence to boost your circumstances. February to July. Personally, your luck is doing very well. So you'll find that you can start new interests, move in new direction, and be very constructive. Your confidence will boost up, build up, and you will be doing excellently well. Also for arranging personal perspective and starting new interests, you are attracting a lot of people towards you. Then from August to December, financially, you are on the ball. New interest, new luck, new prospects, new gains. You can build your position, your possession, your financial strategy. You are in the lucky zone and you'll be attracting a lot of people of power and influence. If deal well, they can be a great asset to you. The dragon's head is a whole year on your ascendant. So this means that you're going to be a very busy bee, looking for new direction, new interests, new circumstances, and wanting to sort of do something entirely different in your life from what you have done for the past years. So you're looking for new direction, new possibilities and better visibilities of the future. And when you do things, people may not understand you. They say, you know, why change a system when it's good? You're not happy. You want to try something different. You don't mind even getting messed up. But that's the way you're going to be. You could lose people around you, either by travel and going places or by them parting away or passing away in this year. And this is a time whereby it looks like you might even be looking into new country or new career vocation, and it is likely to happen. But when it does, it happens suddenly, no real planning. Saturn in the fourth house of your horoscope. So it is a planet that gives you more duty, more responsibility, more care. You care for your family more than you should, or tend to take responsibility more seriously than before. And they will start to wonder, what's wrong with him? He's always picking on me. It becomes like as if you become a kind of a carer and an overcaring one at that. So there will be slow improvement in the home, betterment, but after the year is out, wow, you don't believe what you have done. Putting your love, your affection, your attention, and all your goodness into the home, family, and family members. So the result does not look good in a sudden view, but looking at it as a year, a long-term view, you would have done little, and it turns out to be awesome, wonderful, and tremendously potential to the gain of family and property matters. But for some, you may have to downgrade to have a better lifestyle. So if you feel that financially or your assets and wealth you can't maintain, don't worry, downgrade. Bring up more. Have a smaller place, give it all you got. And it becomes more securing at the same time. You are flush with other wealth to be able to live a better lifestyle. So lose some to gain a lot is not a bad idea.